Mm-hmm. What brings you to Long Beach tonight?
I live in San Pedro, and my homegirl wanted to come out.
Local.
Yeah. And I got off work, and I just came out.
Okay. Where'd you go tonight? A little bit. It's okay to be drunk. We're all a little drunk at some point in our lives.
Yeah, I just came out with my homegirl. We're just hanging out. Nothing major. Why are you looking at me like that?
I'm checking you out because my eyes work.
Okay, his eyes work. My eyes work too.
Okay, so are you single or are you lurking tonight?
I'm not lurking.
You're not lurking?
Ain't no lurking. Who lurks?
Do you get any numbers tonight?
Girl for that, no.
I know you pull something because, well, with a, you know, situation like this, you're bound to run into some trouble at some point.
No, no lurking. Just hanging out with my girl.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just letting loose and let your body free.
Yeah,
party.
Like.
Oh, I like it. I like it.
When you're, I'm 40.
What's your favorite sexual position?
Wow.
We go there.
Straight to the point, right?
Straight to the point, directly.
I'm a Sagittarius. There is no favorite position. Like, you are everywhere. You're like up here, you're on the ceiling, you're down there.
Are you dominant or are you submissive?
Everywhere.
Are you dominant or submissive?
I'm both.
You're a mix of both.
Yeah, like a little, hey, I want it.
You like the lights on or the lights off?
Both.
Okay.
Come on, like, why not? Would you like the lights on?
Nah, we're gonna wait until the sun's about to come up. That's about 3:45.
Okay, he up all night.
Mm-hmm. And I'm not even popping a pill. I just, you know, I'll be up like a Viagra pill.
Naturally?
Yeah, naturally.
What's your name?
My name is Pierre.
I'm Katrina.
Nice to meet you, Katrina.
Nice to meet you.
Katrina.
Ooh.
I'm Pierre. I'm from France. I'm gentleman like, you know, real refined, classic, and you know. Okay. Katrina. We're back with Katrina. Okay. So.
You put the Hispanic twist on it, huh?
I got a lot of flavors.
Okay.
All right. How many flavors you got? You got 31 or you got more than Baskin Robbins?
I mean, 31 is a lot of flavors. You know what I'm saying? I got a few. You know what I'm saying? 31 is too many.
You know how to cook?
Of course.
Oh, you my type of woman.
I cook everything.
All right. What are we going to get for breakfast? I'm master chef.
What do you cook?
I cook everything. I boil, I bake, I grill.
You bake?
I bake. I do everything. Okay. I season, I baste. I even brine my meats. You know, I let them sit in that refrigerator for about a day and a half. You know, I'm like, God, I'm like diners, drivers, and drive-thrus. Mwah, that shit tastes great with my little blonde tips on my head. But I'm a black man. I'm not going to go Super Saiyan just eat some food.
Okay.
Okay, so what is this tattoo right here mean? I like this heart. I like that it's not a name, you know. You just make sure the heart touches the heart.
Oh, it's just a heart. It's just heart. Love.
Can we focus on the heart for a second?
Oh,
look at
wow.
That.
Yeah. Woo! Uh-huh. Hearts.
Okay.
That's half a heart. We got to see the full heart.
Well, I'm right here by the heart.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Well, it was nice.
It was nice to meet you.
You too.
You're going to follow us? You're going to stay in touch with
of
me?
Of course.
Okay, thank you.
You got to follow me.